excited to come and celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. We are actually aware, Lord, that this is not the time when he was born, but this is the time that we celebrate. Accept our worship tonight. Accept our carols. Thank you so much for the hard work put in by the students and by the staff. And I pray that as we listen, we will catch a glimpse of our Savior. For it's in his name, Jesus the Christ, we pray. Amen.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, parents, students, and staff, we come here today for our annual carol service. And this year, we really appreciate the opportunity to be face-to-face rather than remote, of course. Just a few housekeepings before we start. We're not due for a fire evacuation. Should the fire alarm go off? Might say these two doors, but certainly the two doors at the back, if you could just vacate through, or alternatively speak to a member of staff. Just a gentle reminder, please, that photography is prohibited, so we're not allowed to take photos. However, we will be uploading photos and some footage onto our website, so feel free, towards the end of the week, to have a look at the wonderful service on our website. Please, if you can turn your mobile phones off so they don't disrupt the evening. And a reminder, please, about face masks when we're seated. If we can please try to wear our face masks throughout the evening. Just a quick message from myself. It's really pleased me to see so many of you here this evening, because we weren't actually sure the evening was going to take place because of this Omicron virus and the guidance, the current restrictions. The last few years have been extraordinary years globally. In our school family, as we've seen the challenges of tragedy hit some of our loved ones like you wouldn't believe. Yet we stand here today as one community. And one of the marvellous things about a community like ours is that it enables us to welcome and to help people in a way that we couldn't as individuals. Let this evening be a reminder that where possible, when it's safe to do so, we do not neglect our meetings together as some people do, but encourage one another. The truth is, we need each other. We need to trust, rely, and depend on one another. God gave us each other to walk alongside, encourage, spur up one another in love. We are to carry each other's burdens, care for each other's practical needs, warn each other of the sin, and of course, like this evening, rejoice with each other. So as we are entertained by the musicians this evening, take this as an opportunity to remember that alone we can do so little, but as a caring and a collaborative community that we are, together we can do so much. Do have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Joseph. But before they came together, she was found to be with child through the Holy Spirit. Because Joseph, her husband, was a righteous man, and he did not want to expose her, he vowed to divorce her quietly. But after he had considered, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save the people from their sins." All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet: "The virgin will be with a child and will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel." God be with us. Thanks be to God.
Thank you. Thank you. Those who believed in his name. name, he gave the right to become children of God. Children born not of natural descent, nor of human decision, or a husband's will, but born of God. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling amongst us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. Thanks be to God.
Thank you. Father, we thank you. Dear Lord Jesus, we thank you. Holy Spirit, we thank you.
Amen.
We praise your name for the gift of life, the gift of light, the gift of you, yourself, to all of us. We heard the story. We sang the songs. We heard the music. We heard the voices. Father, we thank you for our young people, for our students, for the creativity and the skills that you've given them, and they gave it back to you in praise and honor of you. Father, thank you for the staff. Thank you for the teachers. Thank you for us all that we can praise you at this time of the year and that we have this opportunity. So may we now go with that blessing of you, to have received the light from you and to share it to those around in this dark world. We praise your name. In Jesus we do. Amen.
Amen.